Peter Hitchens, when you write that a discourse of Islam is what causes Muslim men to rape, you are engaged in a discourse of censorship. You are saying that the discourse of Islam is something that is wrong, something that should not be allowed, something that you object to.
Who said that?
Yeah, go for it.
Is it not true that